Hey guys, today we're going to be doing a survival series on Minecraft. Here is it. Here it is. And yeah. Create a new world. Sorry if it's upside down. I'm going to fix that. Hard. And show coordinates. Okay, play. I'm gonna fix that. Hold on. Okay. Boom. Perfect. So far, it's doing pretty good. You guys just might not be able to read it. Okay. Now, let's play some Minecraft. This is episode 1. I think all we're gonna do is just get some iron, probably get some iron armor. So yeah. Hopefully you guys make sure to leave a like on this video. Cause it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a good, fun video. I'll do some more episodes. This one's gonna be the first one. And yeah, I'm just gonna get some wood. And yeah. Okay. I'll get some more. I think after I'm done breaking this trip, I'm gonna be done. But hopefully you guys are enjoying this video. I just started just breaking trees. Okay, let's craft all the wood. I'm not that good at Minecraft. I'm not so good at building, but I do know how to play, and yeah. I think I'm gonna make some tools. If I can, okay. I can make like my house right here. That's not a bad idea. Make a sword. I'm gonna get some stone. Oh, there's some coal right here. I'm gonna get a stone pickaxe because a wooden pickaxe on my coal is so low. I'm gonna make a stone pickaxe. So I just make some sticks. Okay. There we go. Let me mine all of this up. And yeah. There's a lot of coal right here. I think this is it. Boom. Okay. So I'm getting that coal. And now stone axe, and I think I'm just gonna mine a bunch of trees. I'm gonna use these trees as charcoal for me. So I'm gonna go make a furnace. I'm gonna make a furnace. No, I don't really need a truck. Take this campfire. Got an ink over there, baby. I'm gonna get a little bit more wood for some more charcoal. I think I'm gonna use coal as for torches and charcoal for smelting stuff. Drop this bell. So I thought I was gonna die. Okay. Okay, there we go. Get some more wood for some more charcoal. Because I need a lot of it. I want to get a lot of charcoal so I don't have to get any more. Or I could just make a bucket and make a farm. Okay, put that in. Where's this piggy going? Only for one. I'm gonna set like camp like right here. Okay. Once that's done cooking up, I play on the Xbox. So yeah, and now I can't get in it. Crazy Fish Free taught me how to do this and put the block above it. Make sure to subscribe to him. Okay, here's do I have any other food? That on there. I think I'm gonna use some more charcoal. Never have enough. Okay, I actually think this is enough. I thought I was gonna die, like, no matter what. I thought I found a village. Okay. Okay, I see iron down there. This is a huge cave. This is such a big cave. Okay. I'm gonna get all my stuff. I have a lot of wood, so that's good. I'll get a little bit more just in case. That's such a good cave. Hopefully I can find it again once. Okay, good, I found it. Okay. I'm gonna break this. Hopefully I don't get lost down there. If I do, I'm just gonna dig straight up. Get some food there. Okay, it's getting nighttime. Yep, I'm going down. Yes. Okay, I'm fine. Oh, wait, I used some charcoal for this. No. And all this here. And then just make all that turn. Oh, this turn just okay. Whoa. Okay. I need some food. Where's all the iron at? Oh, wait. Oh, I thought this was gold. I was like, we're already at gold level. Hopefully we can find some diamonds. That'd be good. And yeah, just hope you guys are enjoying the video. Yeah, that just led to nothing. Okay, I'm gonna go. Whoa, never mind. That led to nothing. Okay. I'm gonna go do some more iron. I need iron. Need a lot of it actually. I think I'll make like camp right here. Okay. Damn. Crafting table. I'm gonna go to Y level 11 and go strip mining, maybe find a cave. Okay, I don't see anything. Okay, I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe. And I'm just gonna go strip mining and I'll end the video there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. episode 1 of Minecraft. I'm gonna go strip mining. If I find any diamonds, I won't mine them. I will save them for the camera. And yeah, bye.